Welcome to this YouTube channel Learn Quick. I am Sharif, here to explain you a problem on section of solids pentagonal pyramid. Before we start drawing the problem, we will discretize the given question into four parts so that we can understand the given statements clearly. A pentagonal pyramid with base edge of 25 mm and axis length 65 mm long. So we are going to draw a pentagon of 5 sides and the solid type is pyramid. So with base edge is 25 mm and the axis length is going to be 65 mm long. This is part 1. So in part 2, it is resting on HP on its base with an edge nearer to the observer and parallel to VP. So to decide the default position of the pentagonal pyramid, so we should refer our previous video lecture on projection of solids. In that, the position number 56 is preferred for this statement, where it lies in the 21st minute of the video. So the link is available in the top right corner. So you can refer that video. This is the part 2. So in part 3, it is cut by a section plane inclined at 60 degree to VP and is inclined under a distance of 5 mm from the axis. So we are going to cut the solid at an angle of 60 degree to VP. So we are going to keep the cutting plane perpendicular to HP and then we are going to incline this cutting plane at 60 degree to VP. Okay. So what is the distance? The distance from the axis has to be 5 mm. Okay, so we have to maintain a distance of 5 mm from axis and then we have to keep this cutting plane at 60 degree to my VP. So this cutting plane is perpendicular to HP. So this is my part 3. So in part 4, what we are going to draw? So we are going to draw sectional front view, sectional top view and true shape of the section. So let's see how to do this section of solids.
The default position of pentagonal pyramid is drawn by referring position 56 from video lecture position of solids. All corners and vertex is named A to E anti-clockwise direction in both top and front view of solid. Mark 5 mm from vertex in top view to draw the cutting plane. Using 60 degree set square and HB pencil, draw the cutting plane. Using engineering drafter, this can be done directly by rotating the scale for 60 degrees. Draw the cutting plane with the help of HB pencil from left extreme edge to the right extreme edge. Now, using HB pencil, highlight the edges of material which is remaining after sectioning. Base edge AB, base edge AE, part of base edge DE, slant edge OE, slant edge OA. Slant edge OB, part of slant edge OD and part of base edge BC. Now we name the cutting points in cutting plane. Slant edge OA is not disturbed, base edge AB is not disturbed, slant edge OB is not disturbed, base edge BC is cut here, so we name the cutting point 1. Slant edge OC is cut here, so we name the cutting point 2. Base edge CD is removed, slant edge OD is cut here, so we name the cutting point 3. Base edge DE is cut here, so we name the cutting point 4. Slant edge OE and base edge EA is not disturbed. Project the cutting points from top view to front view by drawing vertical lines meeting the respective edges in front view. One belongs to base edge BC and two belongs to slant edge OC. and 3 belongs to slant edge OD. 4 belongs to base edge DE. Mark the cutting points in front view as 1 dash, 2 dash, 3 dash and 4 dash. Using HB pencil, now join the cut surface 1 dash to 4 dash, 1 dash, 2 dash, 2 dash, 3 dash, 3 dash, 4 dash, 4 dash, 1 dash. Now using HB pencil, highlight the remaining edges which is remaining after sectioning. O dash, A dash, slant edge O dash, B dash, part of slant edge O dash, C dash as O dash, 2 dash, part of slant edge O dash, D dash as O dash, 3 dash, Now draw hatching lines in sectional area to represent the cut surface with equal distance at any angle between 30 degree to 45 degree. Try to avoid hatching lines getting parallel to lines in the boundary. Use of engineering drafter is recommended to draw hatching lines. Name the cutting plane HT and to draw the true shape of cut surface, draw your auxiliary reference line X1Y1 parallel to the cutting plane. Project all cutting points from HT to auxiliary reference line by drawing perpendicular line from HT. To understand this concept, watch our previous video lecture on section of solids with coconut and cake as an example. The link is available in description and top right corner. Auxiliary reference line X1, Y1. Transferring the cutting points from front sectional view to true shape of the section, 1 dash lies in reference line itself, measuring 2 dash from reference line and marking the same distance from auxiliary reference line. Similarly, measure 3 dash from auxiliary reference line and travel in the same projector to mark 3 in true shape of section. Four dash lies in XY line itself, so marking 4 in X1, Y1. Now join all cutting points in true shape of the section using HB pencil. 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 1, 4. Hatch the surface by drawing equal distance lines at any angle between 30 degree to 45 degree in true shape of the section. It is recommended to use engineering drafter to draw hatching lines and it makes easy to draw parallel and perpendicular lines in engineering drawing. Do linear dimensioning and angular dimensioning wherever necessary. Engineering template can be used to draw the arrowhead in 1:3 ratio.
I hope you liked the video. In case if you have liked, hit like button. If you have any queries, do comment, share the video, and do not forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.